To be able to declare in the presence of the Lord that Chad and Kendall are now legally married. Chad, you may kiss your bride.
Kiss me.
Stand here today and I can call you my husband. I've never met anyone who serves and loves people the way you do. If people need anything, you are there, no hesitation, no anything. You are amazing. You encourage me, you support me, you motivate me every day. I know that wherever we land up, we'll be fine because I have you with me by my side. I know our days are going to be filled with so much fun and adventure. I love you so much, my husband.
Wife.
my angel, Kendall. You are an absolute blessing, my own personal angel. God is crazy, but obviously in a good way, for how he has given me you and how he has brought us together. I look forward to our lives together as one. I'm so excited and can't wait to see where God will take us. I started my morning on my knees, thanking the Lord for placing Kendall in my life. She means absolutely everything to me, and I promise to love her with everything that I am. I'm so in love with you, I fall more each day. The best way to say it is I smack you like Sturgeon. I will love you in the full meaning of the word love, in accordance to 1 Corinthians 13, verse 4 to 5. So kiss me like you wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. This feels like falling in love. I'm falling in love. I'm falling in love. Kiss me like you wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. You wanna be loved.